stretch it out in the morning. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:10 a.m.
Yeah. I'm a morning person. I'm up. I'm about to run to the supermarket real quick. Take out with me one of these ingredients to make this zucchini pie for me mother. I told her I was gonna make it next week. I'm not telling her I'm making it today, so I'm gonna surprise her. Surprise! I seasoned some chicken last night. I haven't made myself curry chicken in a while. And I for the first time seasoned that up last night. I have a piece of salmon left. That's for today.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
So I decided I'm not gonna go to Futon, I'm gonna go to Fairway, I don't know what the hell it's called now, but because I think they have more bigger selection of produce, and I've never looked for zucchini, so I don't know if Futon has it, but I think I have a better chance at Fairway. Watch me go there and it. A little brisk this morning, a little brisk.
You love it when I get so high and drop that thing so low. Make you sit right here. Now you can't go back home. You love it when I get so high. Drop that thing so low. Make you sit right here. Now you can go back home. You love it when I get so high. And drop that thing so low. Make you sit right here. Now you can go back home. You love it when I get so high. And drop that thing so low. Make you sit right here.
Now what's up, party people? So that was a success. I got everything. I don't cook by measurements and stuff, so it's like when it says 3 cups thinly sliced zucchini, I'm like, how many zucchinis is that? So I bought 3. Whatever I don't use, I give to my mom. She could cook it or whatever. Then I was looking for Bisquick, so I asked one gentleman. He didn't seem like he was too keen on men. So when I'm on the line, I was about to check out and I was gonna go to another market, I asked a lady, I said, would you happen to know any aisle beside, whatever that aisle the man told me, besides that one, where Bisquick would be? And she's like, try aisle 4. It's in the pancake, you know, where the pancake stuff is. Thank you, lady. I got nothing against men, but men? And you know, don't you watch me like, why you say that? Women that look like me can understand what the hell I'm saying. But anyway, time to go home. Work is coming. Work started coming at 8:30. I'll start working till 9 o'clock. Boom, it is 8:30. How you doing? So what am I looking for? My glasses. Let's get in. We gonna be making zucchini pie. And then the recipe, I had to stop in the middle of the supermarket and look at a YouTube video, because I'm like, this don't make no sense. Now, I've heard of grated Parmesan cheese, because I use that. But it says grated cheddar cheese. I'm like, I've never heard of grated cheddar cheese. I've heard of shredded. So I'm like, this can't be right. So I went quickly on YouTube to look at someone cooking and to look at the cheese. It should have shredded, bitch. I'm like, grated? Okay, then, you know, because everyone has their own recipe, because there's those different recipes all around. So, what it said, you can use the pre-grated, I think they made a mistake, because every video I look at, it's shredded. Because this may be just the person who did this recipe, their thing. It says, you can use pre-grated Parmesan cheese that comes in a can. Or you can shred your own cheese from a wedge of Parmesan. There's a difference between shredded and grated. The fart. And that's cool because I picked up a what you call it? It says, want a stronger cheese flavor? Use sharp cheddar. I picked up sharp cheddar anyway. Use sharp cheddar or another strong cheese and feel free to increase the amount to one full cup. Okay, whatever. Blah, 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 blah. Or you can shred your own.
Don't take it personal. I ain't lying. I ain't hiding. I've been grinding.
Okay, so the zucchini pie is in the oven. I'm about to hop in the shower. Yo, I just cracked the oven open. That smelled good. It wasn't bad. Again, I don't cook. I rarely cook from a recipe. I can do it. It's kind of fun. So yeah, who knows? I just might start looking up stuff to make. It's kind of fun. I need some new measuring cups. I want to get some glass ones with the red writing on it. I mean, these plastic ones, I'm like, look, yeah, when I was younger. I mean, I could see, it's like a embossed, I need to see red and see the number. So, they got them at Dollar Tree, so I'm going to get myself some. But, yeah, I had like, these plastic ones, they can go. I filmed the cooking the zucchini pie on the M50. I just have to capture it when it comes out the oven. I mean, y'all going to see this, y'all will see it before y'all see this. Yeah, it's Thursday.
Of our world, Jack is the brightest, kindest, the only thing that pulls through.
What's up, party people? Happy Friday. This tastes good. It tastes like, it reminds me of quiche. Quiche with, something happened there.
Why don't you
two
get some food?
Do you know how much you
do?
80 million a year. Talk to boss for
There you go. What's up, y'all? Good morning. That's how she looked when she get done. Saturday morning. About to make some breakfast. I'm cooking my dinner early. I mean, I'm making it. It's curry chicken. I'm so into this. I don't have to think about that. You got a new car? I'm watching The Resident, yo. This show is. Season 3.
Let's set the tone. A bottle of red wine and pheromones. The conversation flows. A couple of hours. See how it goes. I really trust my senses. Catch me if I fall. So done with second guessing. You seem to have it all. In loving the for anything emotional to. My invitation, now the rest is up to you.
Still Saturday, still record this. I'm watching Simply Being Supreme. Powers, 12:29 Saturday. I'm doing work for my 9 to 5. It's a Saturday, whatever. Here's why the, you know, like being home, working room, people like, oh, you how was your day? My thing is like, I work home Thursday and Friday. I don't have to sit in front of my computer like I'm at work, because you at work you have a place where you sit. So, but when I'm home, I don't have to sit at my computer. It's on. I'm back and forth. It's on my phone. I could do whatever I have to do. As long as the work gets done. As long as it gets done. So like right now I'm printing out a purchase order. Then I'm gonna do time payroll. Yeah, it's 12:29 since I've been up this morning. Filmed a review, edited a review. Cook dinner already. Curry chicken. Did that already, so I don't have to think about that. How you doing? Made one bracelet. I have more I want to do. I'm chilling. This is why when I be in bed early, my friend be looking like, you in bed? I start early, and I do so much in the day than some people, so much in the morning than people do in the day. So, shit. I start early. I'm a morning person, and when I'm up, it's like boom, boom, boom. Do what I gotta do, so I can just chill for the rest of the day. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's me. Yeah, I'm printing something. Yeah. I love when I retwist my hair. Yo, my hair is growing. Yo, my hair is. I have 11 locks. Yeah, and it works for me. Cause I know what the what. Oh, I got. Whoa! Don't do that too much. I know what I'm going for. The style I'm going for. So, you got 11. 11 locks is good for me, honey. And like, yeah, we good. We good. Chill. I'm enjoying the show, but it just reinforces how crooked the medical system is. You say, oh, this ain't just the show, okay? People write this shit because guess what? It's the shit that's happening. It's crazy. Dude is, it's more, I'm in season 3, episode 6, Morris Chestnut. Like, oh, doctors have like these, and again, he has a show, but no, it's the doctors have some freaking big ass egos. Like, they got, sit down, you're not Jesus.
Oh baby, please don't stop. No, we'll take it to the top, girl. Yeah, yeah.
Beautiful.
We can do it all night long. Yeah. Oh baby, you're so beautiful.